hands it off. Straight ahead, not a lot of overhead. Opening series for Ohio State. Barron, all day to throw. Underneath, and he finds Paris Campbell again. And they'll hand it off on the reverse to Campbell. He's hit in the backfield, but somehow breaks it for at the 44. Dobbins. No, underneath. And Dobbins goes in motion out of the backfield. Barron looking underneath and caught. Dixon, burst of speed. He can fly.
In there. Great block there by the right guard, Brandon Bowen, number 7
by the week.
First down and 10 at the 30-yard line for Barron. Not a good snap. The handoff, Mike Weber. JT Barron. Underneath. Weber wide open. Watch out. Mike Weber. And he's not. Barron hands it off. Dobbins scatter steps through the hole. Barron looking in the end zone. Fires! Barron drops back. Goes deep as a receiver. Weber remains in. Play fake. Barron in trouble. Dancing. Barron wants to run it. Want to pick up a couple. Dobbins running left. Cuts it. And thank you very much. First down and 10 at the 6 for the Buckeyes. And it's Weber. Dobbins with a lane. It's a sideline at 10. Barron, sideline. Call. Call.
How about the athleticism? 6'5", 250. Marcus Ball gets that foot just in bounds. And then inside the.
Here's the reverse. Campbell. Barron blocking for him. Explodes through the hole to the end zone. Tattoo. Barron to throw it again. Under pressure. And he'll just get rid of it out of bounds. And Barron. Over the middle. Incomplete. 9 and 10 at the 11. Barron. Lobs it. Corner. And a. JT Barron. Whips it. And caught for first down.
Tevin Wilson has brought with him, in particular in the passing game.
Weber picks up a first down.
Incorporate into this Urban Meyer system.
Second down and 1. Barron. First down.